Good morning. Good evening. Good afternoon. Good day. Good night. Whatever and whenever may suit all of your needs, wanting. Desires, and so on, so forth. I apologize, ladies and gents, but I'm looking for something very important. Welcome to Assassin's Creed Origins, and to my adventures as the crazy Magi Osiris and my beautiful friend. What is this? I think I've done that already. Maybe it was another one that involved just checking. If there is no Sobeks in the war, yes,
that is blood pooling beneath this door.
It is crazy Magi of Sewer.
Butchered Sobeks in Crocodilopolis. Gods, this is an illegal tannery.
The fuck, bro? Apologize. Ladies and gents, what is my fucking... Who did this shit, bro? Fucking lunatics, bro.
Hung out to dry like rags. No wonder the place is locked tight. Hiding the murder of gods. His mummy's a sloppy work. This is the foulest blasphemy. The mummies are stuffed with gold and valuables. Where are they taking them? There are shipping consignment markings on them. Is a lot of gold. Someone is making a big profit from this sacrilege.
I've seen more than that.
Girls are being slaughtered and mummified. The work is sloppy and careless. This is sacrilege beyond imagining. The mummies are used as coin sacks and stacked like packages. They are using the bodies of murdered gods for smuggling. Hamun, the
smell alone turns my stomach. Those who do this deserve death. How can this be happening in Egypt? By the gods, it must be stopped. I need to find where the mummies are being shipped. This tannery must have a dock nearby.
The jaws of Sobek. Sobek. And his jaw.
Someone is in trouble.
I don't want to do this, but you put your nose where it...
You're dead.
Bro. You're talking. Defeated by crazy man in the bath tower. Should be a say. Shame of yourself. Sorry, my friend. Wrong button.
What is here, so Hami Hanames?
Speak to the man.
Thank you, Magi. My life is spared, but it seems much that is good is already dead.
I saw the tannery and the mummies. I know what they are doing to Sobek's children.
So you have seen it? Dua Sobek, it is unthinkable. I am Padiaset. I serve in the temple south of the city. Forgive me. I must return. I need to pray for guidance.
This is going to take more than prayer, priest. We need to act.
Facts.
The mummies had markings on them. I think they are being moved by ship.
Ship? The cult has a trireme. It follows trade routes south of the city. Do what you must, Magi. I will pray for you. But please risk no more bloodshed.
Bloodshed comes whether we risk it or not. I should search for the ship's manifest. It will tell me where these mummies are headed.
Got another Sadmish there. Why my mic is doing shit? Hello. 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 My mic, bro. Fuck's sake. And we have another mission down there as well. There's no...
Henchariat, look at Yahu!
Thank you.
It's in that fucking shape, bro. I just came for the loot, bro. Time to go and catch that shit. Stop, bro. Should stop asking me that, bro. Bro, if you hit me with that shit, I'll fucking murder you, bro. Stop following me, bro. Forgot.
Hey, what was this?
The buttons are different from others.
Hey, I didn't dream it.
Come here, bro. I don't want to go commander, bro. On these fools.
I didn't dream it.
Yes, I can.
One fool us, whoever it is, must be mad coming here.
I am mad.
Have no fear.
These crocodile mummies are getting heavier. Offerings must be increasing.
Why you keep on asking me to stop?
Won't be caught napping. I didn't dream it.
Just throw them overboard, bruh. Let them sobek eat them, bruh. Think we're alone now.
The ship's manifest. The cargo's bound for the Trireme stranding camp to the west. Why would Sobek priests be dealing with soldiers? I need to go to that camp and find out more.
Of course. Climb, bro.
Forgive me.
Fuck off. Egypt police. I must confiscate your vehicle, bro. Going, right?
Halt!
I was about to say, he's going to ask me to stop. I'm gonna fuck them all. Okay.
Got you. Give up.
Get out of the water. Here, bro. Come on. Defeated by a guy in the best down, bro. Since we are here, ladies and gentlemen, let's kill them all.
Someone there?
No one's here, bro. Well, let's continue then. Let's leave this too. Like a glove. gotta be patient. Strike to kill them. Sleep. Beautiful. Let's fuck this shit up. I'm a still fool. Where is the fucker, bro?
Do you need to be doing that?
Where is the captain, bro? It's patrol. Cause I saw it, bro. Did I kill this guy? I don't remember killing that guy, bro. But that's just how good I am in it. Hey you. Hey yourself. There's the captain. Bro, what the fuck yourself? Wait, my mic again. My mic again, bro. The fuck, bro. Hello. Yeah. Hello? Fuck you, bro. I'm not done yet. Apologize, ladies and gents. But my mic was fucking echoing again. Echo my far away in time. Echo my far away in time. Echo bitch from the 80s song. Echo my. I have to kill this fool, bro. And now we still have those two guarding the gate.
Hey.
And this fucker, bro.
The end has come for you.
This is the end, beautiful friend. The doors, ladies and gents. I sang the doors to him. And I'll sing the doors to this fucker too. These are the guys that were guarding the door. Doors, the door. This is the end. My beautiful friends, the end of everything that stands. The end. They will never see me again because this is the end. And you're not mine. Friends, the end. Have some dignity, bro. Have some dignity. Walk straight, bro. Yes, I already did. It doesn't matter anyway. They're all dead. Sexy roll. Location complete. No Sobeks in the water. You can't swim ahead. Deep Purple. Smoke on the water. No Sobeks Go on, swim ahead. By my own medicine chance. Just checking something. Something. No sobex on the water. We're gonna swim ahead. Ba 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 ba. That was beautiful. Throwing shit into the now, bruh. Gonna find their ass, bruh. Hypo? Yes. Hypo. My friend. Why? It's still falling, bruh. The fuck? Leave it be, mister. It's not leaving it be, bruh. He was swimming, chilling. I was chilling, swimming. I've got a hip on my tail, bro. They tell me to hold. Why, bro? Why? Why? With his mouth open. You were swimming, bro.
Information I need is probably in the captain's tent.
Chilling.
Must be careful now.
Having a good one. I was going in my business, bro. A lot of people, bro. Don't go any further. Killed by a crazy magi from Seoul in a bath town, bro. That's gotta be your low point, bro. Yeah. Well, technically. Fuck's sake, bro. You can go lower than that.
What?
That's pretty low, bro. It's gonna seem No. Cupid bow love right there, bro. Perfect. Bodies on the water. I don't give a flying fuck. Let's do this. In another manner. How the fuck could you see me, bro? Let's assassinate that guy. That's not what I tried to do, bro. Too slow. Was fast now or too slow? I wanted to leap attack. Then take care of the others. Not gonna even bother with your body. Your body.
I don't understand why.
I can vanish too, bro. How about that? Huh? It sounded the alarm.
Rip you to shreds. Hey, alarm! We've got trouble here!
Fucking great, bro.
Don't push your luck.
Yet, I escaped. How about that?
Correspondence between the captain and a priest named Sehetep. The cult and Ptolemy's soldiers are conspiring together. What else are they doing?
I could have done better, bro. Reinforce.
Damn it. We're not idiots. We caught nothing. We'll be ready at a moment.
Mr. Rapids. Dreaming all the time.
Hey, what the...
He always feels like somebody's watching, and he's right. He always feels like somebody's watching, and he's right. You are free, my noble beings. Your enslavers are dead, brother. Why are they always keeping and insisting me to halt and stop? When I won't do it, yeah. Eremites have apologize, ladies and gents, but my faithful friend wants me to play with him, so with one hand I'm playing and with the other find a place to rest. Then it is up there. There we go. When a billet point, I want my. What is that? Hijack. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait then. Did let's do the what? 1,000 miles, meters. He always feels like somebody's watching. I might do a bit of gladiator shit. Just for you, ladies and gents, to observe. Why I am the best gladiator already. Come on, bro. Speak to the healer.
Burning corpses? Hey, why are you burning the dead? Don't you fear the gods? Their souls will be forever cursed.
Fuck you, bro.
But I have no choice in this. The gods themselves have afflicted us with a pestilence. The dead must be burned to save the living.
What pestilence? Is there a plague?
Truly, I don't know. Elders have begun falling sick. Children have died clutching their bellies in agony as their parents watch on, lifeless in their beds.
This would be cruel, even for the angriest of gods.
No one cares about us. Any help would be appreciated. In the Fayum, the poor aren't worth spit.
We're innocent. I don't know. Baba, dead.
My children, your hunger is known. Turn to Sobek for your nourishment.
His family will now lose their land. They used to eat at the arms kitchen in the market.
The villagers
but soldiers began harassing them.
Must
Greek
have
merchants said
somewhere.
They were bad for business.
I should have a look around. There are no signs of a plague on the body.
She's here already, bro. She was fast.
These urns contain strong seasonings. This food is rancid. It smells like shit. It's completely unfit for eating. This gruel is not fit for rats, let alone people. The strong spices are not for taste. They are disguising the rot. I need to talk with whoever made it.
Sobek has provided a way. Though the food is humble, it gives life.
Tell me about the food you eat. Where does it come from?
A merchant makes it for the poor here. It's not much, but at least it's something. We're thankful. You're welcome to try some.
By the gods, no. I do not know how you stomach it. I need to talk to the merchant. Where can I find him?
His house is to the south of the town market. I can take you.
Let's visit this merchant of yours. I will follow you.
May Sobek reward you for helping.
She has a nice butt, bro.
Many people here seem to be doing well. Why are there so many poor?
Ah, yes. Those are Greek farms. The Greeks pay lower taxes, so they prosper. Meanwhile, the Egyptian farmers are slowly forced from their lands.
What happens to the land when the farmers leave?
Once the owners die, by law, the land is freed. If it's good land, the Greeks take it. If not, the desert takes it. Either way, Egyptians are left to starve. Many end up in the slums.
Nice booty. Boo. Another mission.
Oh. the home of the merchant who provides the food.
Even the cats here look better fed than the poor.
The owner is obviously of substance. Not all Egyptians seem to be equal.
Some are just more equal than others.
This is awful.
No wonder people are falling sick.
I want to delude.
It is time we met this poisonous merchant.
Give him a taste of his own cooking.
How may I help you? This is my home. Are you lost?
You can explain to me why you've been poisoning the poor. My guess is so you can take their land. It is easier if they are dead.
You're referring to the trouble in the slums. Whatever you've heard, I assure you, you misunderstand. I do what I can to help.
I have seen your kitchen, merchant. I know what you are doing. And I will see that you are brought to justice.
Oh, I see. Well, that changes things. Now, you're trespassing, and I have the right to protect myself. Men!
Bro,
if you are reasonable, I wouldn't have to do this. We could have worked this out. I'm not dying over this. Hold him off. Why do you care so much about them? No one will miss them. We can talk about this.
You're a poison, bro.
This merchant of death was murdering the poor for their land. His love of money was their real sickness. Fayum won't miss him. The dead can rest. There will be no more burning.
Sepani. Wanna make love? Huh? Tap, tap, tap. Booty. Got another mission. Hey, buddy. Oh, well.
Marsucha!
Prosperity for all, they say. Well, where is it? Where are the benefits, the peace of mind? It is all with the Greeks. It is not for Egyptians. The new laws are made by Greeks for Greeks. Prosperity for all? There is no grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food? We know what Greek prosperity means. Famine for Egypt. Greeks grow fatter and richer in Egypt, while we go hungry. The poor are taxed more than the rich. Why is this happening? This is our home. Egypt belongs to us. Our Fayum, our home, is now a place where there are Greek-only stalls. These naked Iadit will not even serve Egyptians. Greeks grow fatter and richer in Egypt, while we go hungry. The poor are taxed more than the rich. Why is this happening? This is our home. Egypt belongs to us. Prosperity for all? There is no grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food? We know what Greek prosperity means. Famine.
Why not? evil boy has profaned the gods. His punishment will be...
The fuck?
Priest, what has the boy done to deserve this?
This has nothing to do with you. Back away. The boy will get what he deserves.
I serve Sobek. I am a slave.
Boy, what are you accused of?
I was charged with ferrying 2 gold Sobeks to Crocodilopolis. Just out of port, my ship sank by the lighthouse. I almost drowned. The statues were lost. I didn't steal them.
Silence! And you, step back, Saeti.
Wait. Do not threaten me, Neb. I am a Magi. If the boy speaks the truth, I will find your gold Sobeks. If he lies, he is yours to deal with. I should check the big Octarim ship.
Stealing from a god is the gravest of blasphemy. No punishment is too great for such a transgression.
Bro. Bro, fuck this shit.
Recent shipwreck. This could be it. A golden statue of Sobek. Beautifully made. Just as the boy said it would be.
If you hit me with that shit, bro.
That last dive was a good haul. The gold Sobek will bring a small fortune. That shipwreck might be hiding more.
Wait, did I...
What?
For what, bruh? Like a glove. Patience, my friend. Are you deaf, bro?
Got you.
Got shit, bro.
Thank you.
golden statue of Sobek. It is beautiful.
It is.
The boy tells the truth. I should return these gold Sobeks to that odious priest.
It is beautiful. Oh, so beautiful. So beautiful. Like a glove. Yes. The globe is beautiful.
His many teeth will devour the unworthy.
Still hated, bro.
Priest, I have your precious golden sobeks. Your novice spoke the truth.
This useless boy has been constant trouble. Many more punishments await him for his carelessness.
Really, bro?
This clothing is just a mask for cowardice. God, the gods, I hate masks.
This has nothing to do with you, Sahati. Crawl back into your desert hole.
I'm gonna kill you, bro.
Magi, you dishonorable dog.
There we go. Come on, bro. Don't have all day. Out of golf. Okay, bro.
What do I do now? The temple will not accept me.
Sobek has left the fate of this gold with you. You can return to the temple or to your family.
Keep it, bro.
May Sobek be with you.
Whatever you do, do it honorably. Egypt needs priests who do not wear masks.
Oh, keep the gold. I'll keep the girl. You keep the girl, I keep the girl. Yeah. Look at my friend. Huh? Don't you wish you had a friend like me? Don't you? I say, don't you? Come on, bro. Oh. the fuck you have in your hand, bro? I think we're done with missions here, bro. It's all clean as a whistle. Got a treasure there. Let go. Let us go, brother. Yeah, it's a fucking big map, bro. champion gladiator in Crocodopolis. And I'm gonna be champion here too, bro. The pit. Regular sword and chill. Let's go. Oh, it's not my shield, bro. The fuck? That's bullshit. I think in the other arena that I am master. Already.
Four men ready to fight to the dead. Mighty one shows no mercy.
Give me the boss, bro. Is that it? Too easy, bro. I have to do all of them to get to the fucking boss. If I did the hardest, it should give me the clay to the boss, bro. Uno más. Then that shall give us the boss. That must be the boss doing the noise, bro. Yeah, it's the guy. We'll be seeing shortly. Thank you. Give me more.
This spectacle is not over yet. Welcome, these.
Give me sweet more. Bro, get the fuck away from there. He's talking to me, bro. Too easy. Let's get the ugly boss. Just me and you, bro. This is gonna take a long time. Actually, they were too. Too easy. Come on, bitch. running like a pussy. No mercy, bro. Guess I was too late. Meet the owner. Already did it, bro. There will be more challenge. No, fuck's sake, bro.
Did you see his eyes? Something is wrong. We're cursed.
That's a bad omen for certain.
It's a fucking big survey, bro.
The sacred crocodiles of Crocodilopolis were tamed.
I do not know what happened. Petsuchos has never attacked anyone before. His eyes turned red. Did you see? Is Sobek displeased with us?
Neck. Even the gods turn their backs on the people. Where is Petsuchos now?
Our priest Sehetep took the god back to the pool inside the temple. I have never seen him like this.
Sehetep? That cannot be a coincidence. Something is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure.
Yep, bro.
No sign of the priest. But Sutros looks agitated. I should try to stay unnoticed. Someone was injured in the enclosure. They went up the staircase. Smelling liquid. The stench burns my eyes. Nick.
I know, bro.
Eaten.
I don't think I can go underwater. Do you want me to dive, bro?
Discarded priest robe, and it is covered in blood. Whoever was wearing this was badly injured. The blood trail leads outside.
More sobeks. Go around.
Owned by crocodiles. What was he doing back here? Taking orders from Melina, the Hibiscus. Pretty name for a killer. She's at the Neorian Naval Arsenal, to the south. Who dares touch a god of Egypt? I will hunt down this blasphemer.
Και αυτή η αφρονία.
Hearing them speaking Greek.
Get out of my way!
Stop right there!
Are you drunk?
Makes you think you're playing AC Odyssey. But it is Origins.
This is the place. The Hibiscus should be somewhere nearby. A woman amongst Ptolemy's soldiers should not be hard to find.
Let's poison the guy, bro.
Best not to draw attention here.
Uh-oh.
Hey, what? That has got to be her. A purple dress. Just like the hibiscus flower.
Best by us and just chilling, bro. Just chilling. Nothing to loot. That's odd. There's no haha here, bro.
Hey, wait.
Love it. Come here, big guy. He got himself on fire. What a fucking idiot, bro. What a fucking idiot. In it. Hey now. What you doing with your time now? Hey now.
Wait a sec.
You wait a second, bro. And die.
Hang on.
Plenty of room for all of you. Like a glove. been here, bro. Already. This was the location that we killed them all. Not anymore.
Poisonous little woman. Talented, but twisted. Set it up again. His sticky fingers are everywhere. He's becoming a serious problem.
Yeah, bro.
At least the temple crocodiles are not going to die. I should tell the guardian.
Before we must kill them all. Un homage. Un homage. He's chilling, but he's gonna die anyway.
What?
He said,
"You're not the wine, have you?" Hey, stay behind me, Gideon.
Hey, protect that.
Yeah, hold mine first.
Like a glove. Like a glove. Now we can go, ladies and gents. Let's wash their blood from my bath towel. Sexy bath towel. Hey, boo. Oh, fuck. It's a guy. What the fuck? I'm gonna buy some glasses, bro. What the fuck was that? Hey, boo. No, okay.
Guardian of Sobek.
That was awkward.
Your crocodiles were poisoned, but they will recover.
Poisoned? Are you sure? By whom? They will pay with their lives.
Your own priest, Sehetep, was responsible. He's trying to increase offerings from your followers.
What? Sehetep is Sobek's right hand. He will never do this. What you are saying is blasphemy.
Ah, you priests. Forever holding to your superstitions.
Yep.
You have been told the truth.
Facts.
The gods themselves will judge what you do with it. I should let Padiaset know about Sehetep. He is not going to like it. Yeah.
Oh.
Anything through.
Lost the road behind me. We'll get
through. Target lined up. Time to go.
Hey, don't go anywhere, bro. Talking with me, bro. Fuck's sake. Really, bro? No, Saturnus, baby boo. My Cupid's bow is untouchable, bro.
In the land of the Duat, Sobek be...
Medjay, you are late. Sehetep's men came to kill me.
So I see. Not bad for a priest who abhors bloodshed.
I was not always a priest. I thought I had escaped all this. Sehetep and I found faith together, joined the temple together. I knew his struggle, just as I did. But I have to stop him now.
You cannot be seen to move against him. Not if the cult is to survive. A priest killing a priest looks bad. I should do this.
You are right. You will find him at the Northern Temple. I will meet you outside.
Mine now!
What, bro?
For Sehetem! That is the meddling Medjay!
Cut him off! Flank him!
You are on the wrong side of Sobek, traveler! And in the wrong place!
We are the future here! You should not have meddled!
Come on, bro. Forgot I had this scepter, bro. Brutal. Better leave it, gents. Better leave it, gents. It's very empty, bro. So I was expecting. More hombres, no? Papapé. Papapé.
The main temple of Sobek. Sehetep is inside. You will be well guarded.
No, it's not, bro. It's poorly guarded, in fact. This is child's play.
They will attack on sight here.
Who gives a shit, bro? Where is the guy? It's right there, bro. You know me, ladies and gents. Sexy role. No? I have to kill them all.
You stop.
I'm breathtaking, bro. There's two guys upstairs.
Wait a minute. Time is up. Die.
I pulverized the guy. What the?
Hold on.
I forgot how good is this set, bro. Me, bro.
That's strange.
You decide what you want, bro. Don't make it happen. Yes, the guy is there. Hello. Come to this pretty foul. My mistake, bro.
I will kill you.
Already vanished, bro.
Any trace?
No trace. Don't tell anyone. Two more strolls. Okay. Nothing to loot. I'm from Siwa. Siwa.
I don't care who he is. I will feed his infidel carcass to Petsuchos.
What the fuck is he saying, bro? Beautiful. Like a glove. Like a glove.
It is done. Faith turns to treachery far too often, it seems. I should meet Padiaset.
That was fun. They're all dead, gang. Yes, it's the Olympics. I'm the bearer of the Olympic flag. Look at me running. The Olympics have arrived. Hey, come here, bruh. Hello. It's always fun.
Yes, Ham. You are Sobek.
Sehetep chose death.
Then it had to be. I lost a brother today. If I had acted sooner, he might have been restored. Faith cannot be passive. This is my lesson. We will rebuild what has been damaged. But what of the soldiers? They had a hand in all this.
They will always meddle. But stay strong. They know now not to mess with the temple. Sobek has warriors too.
You honor me, Magi. May Sobek honor you.
He better, bro. I'm gonna fuck Sobek, bro. Pretty badly. I might add.
you.
Babe.
Stop.
I stopped, bro. What now?
Who shot the soldiers?
I didn't see. They're running, bro. Shut up, bro. Let's go back. The two treasure loots. Like an inch. Shut up.
Damn it.
Hey. There is no escape.
Bro, I press the fucking. Button, bro. I faded to one side, now went to the other. There we go. Uentarte, the champion. Let's do that shit. There's another one. Right there. I've been scared, the child, bro. They're all asleep. Oh, they are.
Larus, your grain bag. Your days are over.
Don't worry. I've got enough left for you.
You are slow and weak. You can barely punch. Deep down in it. Your bones will break next time.
Hello,
Hello, Grant.
Hey! Get off him! Leave him alone!
Who are you? You want some too? Okay. Come on then, hero.
Really, bro? In the fucking air, bro. Sup, bro?
You're a little old for street brawling, aren't you?
You are going to lay into me with the insults, too? Youth is a state of mind, boy. The gods do not get old, but thanks for the help. It is good to have a brawling brother.
You have an unusual fighting style. I like it.
I eat a lot of punches, a surprise strategy involving well-placed scars and internal bruising.
Why were you fighting?
I have been fighting a long time. I was a champion when you were still on the teat. I have to fight.
What do you mean? Are you in some kind of trouble?
Trouble? No! I make money from street fighting. Not everyone can afford the Gallic brothers in the arena. I give them a taste of it out here. It is a living if you can win some.
But if I had not come along...
It would have been another loss. It is cruel what age does to you. Hades, I miss the arena. I used to be good. I was Pompey's favorite for a time. Fighting out here feeds a man. But there is no glory in it. Nothing beats the screams of 30,000 bloodthirsty fans. One thing the arena gave me was an eye for talent. And you've got it. With some pointers, you would look the part. Why don't you take the next fight? I have had a few losses. I could use the rest.
On one condition, old man. After this contract, you find another job.
Youth is a state of mind. It is up here!
I'm champ, bro.
Alright, this is it. Do not underestimate him. Keep your hands up. You are dropping your right hand when you hook. Let me know when you are ready.
I'm ready, bro.
It is the old Melon come to collect another beating.
Always the disrespect. It is going to bring you bad fate one day. Youth is a state of mind. Today I have got something special for you.
Oh, look! Grandpa brought a second. Come on then, pretty boy. Let us see what you've got.
I dance, bro. I dance around you.
I did not agree to this. Cheating, old man. I am done!
That was good work! A fine start! Almost worthy of the arena! What is your name, son?
Baek of Siwa. And I have already fought in the arena.
Twice! Champ!
Who is it? We will want something more memorable, like the Siwan pretty boy. We can talk about that later. Training first.
Training? Hey, listen, old man.
The next fight is tonight. Let us meet at sundown, say, at the top of the lighthouse.
Get out of my way!
What are you up to?
You wanna do that, bro?
Move! We are a wall!
There, hit the Argonauts! Hurry!
Where are you going, bro? Dead. not bad, Dubal. It's a bit weird.
Sky. It is nice up here. But where is that old fool? He is late.
Bayek, down here.
Why are you down there? You said to meet up here.
Hurry, calm down. We have got a fight to get to.
Let's go, bro.
Did you send me to the top of the lighthouse?
Yeah.
I have something to say to you. Hilarus is serious now. Students do not question their teachers.
Hey, old tomato, you're not my teacher.
I love that lighthouse. Lost my virginity there. I wanted you to see it. That and the climb is good for the lungs. Your reward was the view. It was worth it, don't you agree?
Yeah.
It was, actually. It is nice to take the time to realize how beautiful the world is.
You see? There is always method in my madness, Bayek. Remember that.
Hey, what are you doing now?
Racing you to the next fight!
Hurry! By all the gods!
Not going to lose to an old man, are you?
Egyptians, we joined their brethren. No stamina, bro.
Rest easy, Grandpa.
Do not disrespect your teacher. I used to run circles in the arena for hours. Pompey called me the Camel of Hermes. I would never tire.
My Amun, you are not my... Wait, Pompey compared you to a camel?
Hilarus Maximus, the Camel of Hermes.
Hilarus, there must be something else you can do besides fighting.
What else is there? I once fought an entire garrison. You ever do that?
I dabbled in it.
We have got another fight to finish. This way.
I did that too, bro.
You are mine, yes, Helen of Troy. You cannot escape. This is your next lesson.
Hercules
allow yourself to be
and Helen of Troy. What are the odds?
The challenger. I'm going to enjoy this. Come on, they are waiting.
Bayek, catch your breath. This one is going to be tough. When you are ready, let me know.
Let's enjoy the view, ladies and gents. Yeah. Yep. Titties. Nice. More upstairs. Let's see. Yep. It's the same. Gonna love Assassin's Creed, bro. Where is he? You gotta love this game.
So mighty Hilarus, come to claim lost glory. I see the rumors are true. You've got yourself a pet lion to hide behind. It won't matter. I will beat him for the money, then I will beat you for the pleasure. Damn you, cheating old man!
Shut the fuck up.
Then I am in too.
Double kick to both of them. Double flying kick.
That was a fetching display. How would you like something steady? Just look strong and take care of any trouble. You will be well looked after.
Unfortunately, I am accounted for. Would you consider a genuine arena champion? Hilarus here was a favorite of Pompey's.
You are a little old, but you cut a good figure. Do you still have it in you?
Do I? Madam, I am Hilarus. Youth is a state of mind. You will be more than satisfied if my charge releases me.
Come then. We shall discuss the terms privately.
Have fun. you know what's coming, bro. Idioti. Sapo. Idioti.
Out of the way!
Move out of the road!
Think you're something special, idiot? Not sally
Friend came to help. It's all right, bro. Leave it.
The scorpion strikes.
Hey, bro. Leave it. We don't call idioti. With the guy having a scepter in his hand, bro. I'm gonna leave it at that. Let us chance. I wish that you enjoyed the video. I'll see you all on the next one. Stay safe, stay classy. Be cool. Have a good one. I'll see you all soon. Take care.